Hi everyone, my name is Mark. In this video I will show you how to create a Turkish account in PlayStation Store without VPN or proxy. Be sure to watch this video to the end. There you will find an interesting and important information. Watch. In order to create a Turkish account, first of all, open the browser and go to the PlayStation Store website or just the PlayStation website. Then press Enter. Then we have the network login ID displayed. We click create a new account. When the tab opens, click create, select the region Turkey and select the language English. Click next, then enter your date of birth. After entering your birthday, click next. After that, enter the email address that ends with .com, like this for example, and enter your password. After entering the password and double checking that everything is okay, click next. Then we have a tab, city, region and zip code. For example, we write down the city Ankara, Ankara region, postal code 06000. Click next, select the online ID, write the first name and last name, click next. After that, we skip the items. You can leave the checkboxes unchecked and click agree and create account. So congratulations, your account has been successfully created. Once you have created a Turkish account, you can start signing up for subscriptions or purchasing games from the Turkey PS store, but you will need a Turkish bank card to do so. If you don't have it, write to me and I will help you to subscribe or buy any game in the Turkish PS store. Another very important information that I said at the beginning of my video, the fact that is some users have such an error when creating a Turkish account. I know how to get around this error, so write me in the comment under the video if you have such an error, or in my Telegram, so I will tell you how to fix this error and create a Turkish account on your PlayStation. Thank you all, good luck, I'm waiting for your messages, bye.